What?
Can you introduce yourself?
Sorry, what?
Can you introduce yourself?
Sorry, what? I'm Jake ASMR Gyllenhaal.
Hi, my name's Margot Robbie.
It's me. Aubrey. Plaza.
I'm Kate Hudson.
Hi, everyone. I am Lucy Hale.
I am Ashley Graham.
I am Alyssa Benoist.
I am Salma Hayek.
I am Emily Radikowski.
My name is Gunn. And we're doing an ASMR interview for W Magazine.
What have you been doing today?
I woke up and I had no text messages because I have no friends. And then I looked at my emails and sure enough, they were empty. And then I sort of sat there alone for a while. And then I came here to be loved, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm from Australia. Gold Coast, in Queensland. I love the ocean, obviously. I love my family. They're an Australian thing, so I can say that. I love Vegemite. I definitely ate Vegemite as a child. Everyone does. It would be super weird if you didn't, but it is an acquired taste. This is what it sounds like.
My sister hates it when I chew with my mouth open. She actually wants to kill me. Sorry. I really have some interesting props and I want to show you. Oh, what some of my favorite sounds are. It might get a little messy. Have you ever opened up a York peppermint patty?
Ha ha.
sequins sound like? This one feels a little more fun and flimsy. This feels more like a party. Check this out. I've always wanted to know what mesh sounds like. This is what it sounds like when we snap our pants. I love this brogan. It's got mesh detail. This one is really nice and thin. It feels nice and thin. It dries really fast for those of you who run and like to do hot yoga. Hot yoga. Hot yoga. Hot yoga. When you hear it, this is leather. Okay? It's like leather and lace. I don't know about you, but I'm reminded of a song by Stevie Nicks and Don Henley. It's one of my favorite songs of all time. This is my leather and lace. My love to leather and lace. We love you, Stevie. I kind of want to go back to the sparkle. Okay. I like to dance. Dancing is fun. I like hot yoga. I like hot power yoga. I also like not everything. I like not doing everything. Just chill out and do what feels right for my body. Okay, let's get back to waist belts. It's the sound of something kind of awesome. Oh, wait a minute. Things just got saucy in here.
I'm wearing a trench coat by the Goop Bowls. It's made out of something shiny that makes a lot of noise. That's a crazy sound.
This is so satisfying.
The TV show Parks and Recreation. The funny thing about Parks and Recreation. In that meeting, I was so weird that they decided to create the character for me. So, in the original pilot episode of Parks and Recreation, the character of April is actually named Aubrey. Aubrey. But of course, they had to change it when it went on television. To my heart, but also I'm much more than that. I was on that show for 7 seasons. I don't know why, but that show has a kind of psychic, beautiful love energy radiating out of it because we all loved each other so much. And you can tell when you watch it. And I think that the show kind of reminds audiences that comedy doesn't have to be mean-spirited. It can come from love. Except we can all still hate Jerry. Because Jerry sucks. Jerry deserves to die.
Scratching a cat post, because I'm sure she does that.
So in Psycho, the movie explores a motel clerk's strange relationship with his mother. And this is the sound of Norman brushing his mother's hair. A boy's best friend is his mother. Those are the steps of the ghost of Frida, who keeps haunting me.
I moved to the United States when I was 20 years old. I love it. I got a job pretty quickly, and I got to go to New York for the first time, and I was working on a show called Pan Am, which is about flight attendants in the 60s. This is an authentic seatbelt from 1963 when the show was set. You can tell that this is proper vintage. It's not. Here's the sound of the seatbelt. Wait for the satisfying bit. Sexy. Hairspray was actually a big part of Pan Am. This is what the sound of the 60s is.
There. That didn't go well, but I got the Joker.
This is a still camera. It looks like it actually does still use film. A film camera like this. That was beautiful. Super slow shutter. I mean, I'm just a pawn in this game. I just like building tables.
I feel like I should be singing opera with this right now. I'm trying out for American Idol. You guys just don't know about it yet.
To represent April Ludgate, I will now use the sounds of texting on my phone. My personal phone. Show you that I have two stickers on my phone. One says, hot old guy. And one's a picture of a fox, because I like foxes. Okay, now we text. I'll send a text.
Just coughed, did it sound like the world was just like exploding?